What are you most excited for the whole Jamboree?
The young people having a great time and making sure that the staff are really happy and then that is passed on to the young people.
We've got loads going on, we've got lots of fun things in our craft tent, we've got lots of things planned for festival day, but I don't want to give too much away.
Have you been down to the village yet and seen the amazing stuff we've got down there? And if so, what are you looking forward to most in the village?
I'm so looking forward to the Dodgems. I mean, honestly, I feel like I'm going to be a big kid and just drive around and crash into everyone.